regards to the holidays, happy holiday. Always remember to stay focused, stay happy, stay positive. Today is the day of rejoice. Rejoice that you can live. Rejoice that everything's going to be okay. So with that being said, real quick, happy holidays to all of you. And I want you to remember, smile, keep your head up. Look up Isaiah 54:17. Isaiah 54:17. What it says is, remember, no weapon formed against you shall prosper, meaning weapons made to attack you won't be successful. And every tongue which rises against you in judgment shall be condemned, meaning anything that's spoken against you won't hurt at all. And then it also states, this is the heritage of the servants of God, and the righteousness is of me, said the Lord, and the world is yours. The Lord will give you the victory in the end. Never let no man nor woman steal your joy. And what I'm reading is a passage that I keep on my wall in the bathroom to reassure that every time I wake up, I remember those things. So with that being said, y'all have a good holiday, and I will try. I just want you guys to know everything's going to be okay. Talk to you guys later. Keep your head up. Remember, smile, keep your head up. Isaiah 54:17.